When you want to find the Norns, we'll return for the sled.
Sigrun told me her kingdom housed a great treasury, filled with the spoils of her family's conquests. Perhaps this outpost holds some of that treasure.
Is that all she told you, Mimir?
Did she say where?
No, just that they kept it hidden.
There it is. The other staircase.
Perhaps those runes over there can shed some light. What? No, she never mentioned. An artifact from the River Empire. Never been myself.
Here it's lovely.
Now where have we seen an artifact like that before?
Tyr's vault.
Hmm.
Hmm. Wonder what lock that key belongs to.
No lock. It is broken.
Just split in half. Perhaps we could find its partner.
Something you need to do before we find the man?
Amir, what did those runes say?
Sigrun. She loved another. King named Helgi. Seems they were mad with me. Was Sigrun when you saw her last?
She's still incorporeal, ever since Kratos set her free of her corrupted form. But she hasn't let that stop her from helping any way she can. The truth is, I owe her more than I can repay.
I doubt she'd see it that way. When we freed her, she could speak of little else but her reverence for you. Seeing you yourself again would surely be payment enough.
If you're ready to find the Norns, let's get back to your sled.
So, you believe the tales of my deeds are exaggerated?
Oh, not in the brazen bloodshed Righteous Fury part. The part where it said you traveled back in time itself to win a battle once lost. It strains credulity, obviously. I mean, a rumor about Thor knocking the world serpent back in history from Ragnarok is one thing.
It is the truth. The threats of fate span all life and time. The Sisters of Fate abused their power. When I challenged them, they threatened to undo my existence. So I killed them and turned their power on Zeus.
That's the most dangerous and irresponsible thing I've ever heard. These Norns have no such magic, nor does anyone in these realms that I've ever seen.
Aye, can you imagine? If it existed, Odin would have it. And if Odin had it, we'd be five shades more fucked than we are already.
I would not ask them to change the past, even if they could. I only want information.
And that's quite dangerous enough, in my experience.
Let's see. I feel something. In this direction.
Feel what exactly?
Another illusion. It's coming from this wall. The Norns are hiding something.
Kratos! I feel the Norns over here.
Are you ready?
Brother, wait. Let's see what Freya found.
Opna.
Nothing. Another dead end.
A trap!
Enemies to your left! Search will only get more dangerous.
Then we keep looking.
Back to the wolves, then.
What is up here?
I don't feel anything. It's not related to the Norns.
Could be interesting enough in its own right.
What's that outpost? Thanks for collecting that.
Souvenir from foreign lands. I am, as always, at your service.
Mimir, look. Another Fjotalund marking.
Aye. This place must have been part of Sigrun's kingdom. A first output. Preceding further expansion.
Another crane.
Another sleeping beast, the handiwork of Alvi Stonefoot. Sad to see Sigrun's homeland in such a terrible state.
You know, Mimir, if you want to take a tour of the kingdom, You might
Oh, she loved another before me. There are worse things to discover about someone you love.
Yes, there certainly are.
Musical instrument from your homeland, isn't it? Can you play?
Yes.
Will you?
No. Thank you.
Maybe those runes can give us a bit of history about this place. That can't be.
It is.
Oh, Mimir. Look. The other half of the key.
I knew those key pieces would fit. Can't wait to see what lock it belongs to.
Thank you.
Helgi massacred her family just because he couldn't have her. Only her brother, Prince Dogger, survived to kill the Mad King.
Sigrun and her brother had issues over that.
Oh, and all the time Sigrun and I spent with each other, she never mentioned anything about this.
Maybe she liked the way you saw her. Another trail. Keep following their heads. Kratos. Tell me more of your homeland.
Was violent and cruel.
Sounds no different from these lands.
It was warmer.
How strange. I've never seen that building before.
Aye. Very strange indeed. Let's take a closer look. Blocking the entrance. It looks exactly like the one from Tyr's statue. It's another piece of Tyr's likeness sent flying across the lake. Ended up lodged right into this building, apparently. All this must have been hidden behind the ice until that shield smashed through it.
You can brute force it.
Huh.
Could we climb the shield, maybe? Could be useful. Well done. Now we just need to open the gate. Well done.
It was not intentional.
Oh, sure. My arrows can't go through walls, I'm afraid. Together again. Mimir, does this look like an abandoned treasury to you?
Aye, it does.
Sigrun's family crest. Looks like a vault door to me.
Now that we have both halves to that key, we should see if it matches that lock.
Yelpa! The Alpha!
The Alpha!
Here sits Prince Dogger. I can't believe he's still here.
Prince Dogger? That the corpse of Sigrun's brother? How'd he end up like that, then? Freya, why won't you answer me?
Are you certain you want to read this?
No, brother. You do it.
It seems Sigrun put a curse on her brother for killing the Mad King.
No. Truly?
She did not know the Mad King had murdered her family. What she did was too late. She had cursed her brother. That is why she joined the Valkyries. To atone.
You knew all about Sigrun's family, didn't you, Freya?
It's not my story to tell.
Funny. Learning all this only makes me love her more. She chose me despite my flaws, my regrets. Knowing she has some of her own makes me feel closer to her.
I am glad to hear it.
Another one of Dvalin's diagrams.
You spoke of his conscience.
Aye. He saw that the Aesir would likely use his powerful weapons to cut down his fellow dwarves. So he ripped out his design pages and scattered them.
And what of him?
Well, the Allfather found out. He wasn't terribly pleased. Fimbulwinter had worn down some of Odin's curses, but you still needed help. Was it Sigrun who helped you recover your warrior spirit?
Is that how Odin liked to refer to the curse that kept me from defending myself?
Oh, I suppose that is where I had it.
Would you like to know how that curse really worked? What it did to me? What it cost me to finally break it?
I am no longer sure that I do.
That's correct.
Well, Sigrun must have helped find your Valkyrie wings. Were they hidden in the place I guess?
They were not. But yes, she did. Argued all the while I should let my anger go, but helped me just the same.
Scouted ahead, the lake's crawling with raiders. Be careful.
Can't believe we missed this.
Anything for Freya? Hope it's to your liking. Kratos? No need to thank me.
Oh,
This is the place. We need to work our way up. This way. There. Can you cut a way through the ice?
Oh, are the Norns making magical ice walls now?
No. I think the water just froze.
More of your friends.
I didn't tell them to be here. Watch
the fire!
Enemies to your left! I don't know what the Norns did to trick all these raiders into guarding them. Not that they have any idea that's what they're doing.
Freya, thank you for your help. I know this was not your focus.
The sooner we find your son, the sooner you'll be able to focus. I just hope it works.
Just the same. Thank you.
A fine sentiment, but write her a bloody note when we're out of the cold, brother.
Yeah!
I feel something. It's stronger this time. Over here.
Open up.
We found it.
Ah, isn't it always the third place you look? Is everyone hearing that creepy whisper?
It is like an itch in the mind.
It means we've stepped into their domain. Be ready for anything.
Illusions.
Projections, possibly. But assume nothing. There's no telling what manner of creature they've made unwitting guards.
Delightful.
Kratos, ghost of Sparta, bane of Olympus, destroyer of fate, cruel striker, bringer of war, weapon of the gods.